that's it. That's our title. We just call it Joe.
No, he was Joe all along.
Yeah, every time some
virgin... How do you know?
Because every time a virgin gets humped, it trips off the fire alarm, dude.
There's like...
Yeah, the headboard bangs up again. Dude.
There's like 13% of occupation
the headboard right
now.
Here, and it goes, dude.
Dude.
It goes, dude. Look, there he is. There's
a fire marshal.
Hey!
You guys rule. The fire department
out there yet? Yeah, they've just arrived.
Hey, that
God
hotel
bless them.
Sucks. Look at them all filing outside.
Oh, they got to do the fire drill?
Look at them.
Yeah, this happens all the time.
Were you sleeping?
Yeah, this is alarm shit happens all the fucking time.
Maybe they always have like some kind of situation here. Maybe what, maybe there was a situation.
That's a very, come on, this is, it'd be like a psycho hotel then. You're screwed! Claire, we only had about a two alarm situation here. We rang, like, you know, two different firehouses, you know, just to check how things are going.
We hassled all these people. It's pretty late, even though it is a Saturday night.
These traveling folks staying in there. Hey, what firehouse are those guys from? Come on, man. I think it's a two alarm. Lombard. Yeah, that was Lombard. One of these times, it's going to be a who cried wolf situation. This place will be a legitimate inferno.
As you're ever close to the danger zone, Brian Strand attempts to get words and communicate with the survivors.
Were you sleeping?
What happened? What just happened to you?
I threw something heavy into the water. And I got coated with sludge. Fucking damn it.
Doesn't smell so good.
No. Oh yeah, Dave, you got coated.
We live in a terrorist